I'm here to support Hong Kong, to show our support from outside of Hong Kong, and I'm a mainlander, to show that like, we stand with them.
I'm here just mainly to show there's still some people from mainland China that support Hong Kong and want to stand with Hong Kong, and we share the same values. I love freedom, and I want everyone on this earth to have freedom.
I'm here because my family and friends are in Hong Kong right now. Because I'm from Hong Kong.
Hong Kong is a civilized place, and we're trying to have China fulfill the promises that they signed and they promised. And we're not independent. We just want good governance. We don't want extradition. And we want Hong Kongers to choose Hong Kong's future.
政府的那个 building 啊什么之类的，或者是那个杂议会啊什么之类的，我想的话，在这边在美国是绝对不会允许的。 在香港，我觉得那个港什么来的港警已经是非常的，怎么说呢？就说退让了，就说让他们 demonstrate。
And yeah, we're just here to support the people in Hong Kong and tell them they're not alone.